我是悠悠中文的蔚蔚。Today, we'll review the phrases we learned this week and revisited the impressive Chinese sentences we learned. To stay up to date on our new videos, make sure you click like and follow us here. Let's first review the individual words that we've learned this week. 问, to ask. 问, 问题, question or problem. 问题, 几, a few or how many. 几, 最, most or the suffix ist. 最, the, used after a verb to comment on how the action is done. 的, 怎么样? How is, how are, or what does one think of? 怎么样? 哪里? Where? 哪里? 哪个? Which or which one? 哪个? 很不错! If you're having difficulty remembering Chinese words, phrases, and sentences you've learned, check out our study features for our lessons on yoyochinese.com. We have PDF lecture notes, interactive flashcards, audio reviews, quizzes, and more, which really help you to hone in on the material and lock it into memory. We also highly recommend revisiting lessons from time to time to refresh yourself on the material when you need. What's great about our course is once you purchase one, you own it for life, including all the videos and study resources for that course. Okay, now let's go ahead and review the sentences we learned from last lesson. Do you remember what this means? 今天我想问你们几个问题。It means, I'd like to ask you guys a few questions today. 今天我想问你们几个问题。How about this one? 你们觉得我说中文说的怎么样? What do you guys think of my Chinese? 你们觉得我说中文说的怎么样? Great! 这是什么意思? 你们现在住在哪里? Where do you guys live right now? 你们现在住在哪里? 很好, last one. 这是什么意思? 中餐和西餐,你们最喜欢哪个? Which do you guys like the most? Chinese or Western food?
中餐和西餐,你们最喜欢哪个?
Good! Now this time, I want you to say it together with me. Ready?
今天我想问你们几个问题。你们觉得我说中文说的怎么样？你们现在住在哪里？中餐和西餐，你们最喜欢哪个？
很好 ，That's all for today's review lesson. If you've enjoyed this video, be sure to check out more lesson videos on our website at yoyochinese.com. See you next time!